Hey guys, today I'm going to be filming a video of a more natural makeup look. First I'm going to take the e.l.f. Daily Hydration Moisturizer. And I'm just going to put 1, 2, 3 pumps of that. Alright. I usually like to massage that in under my eyes because my eyes are always so dry. Next, you can take whatever primer you have. I'm gonna use the NYX Pore Filler. I'm gonna take that on my T-zone, so let's get a little bit. It's very weird looking. Good. Oh, my nose is dry. Next, I'm gonna take the e.l.f. foundation and porcelain, and I'm gonna use, I don't know, 3 pumps? So one, that might be a lot. Okay, I'll use 2 pumps for now. And then I'll see if it needs to be a little more. I'm just gonna take my Real Techniques sponge. I think that's enough product because I want to do a more natural look, so it doesn't need to be too full coverage, but it's pretty much full coverage. That foundation's really good for that. Okay, and what I like to do is just take my sponge and press in the spots really hard. I feel like it helps to sink it into your skin and don't forget your neck and your ears. What I usually do after that is take concealer. I just started using the LA Pro concealer in porcelain. I just started using it like yesterday. And I really like it. It has like a nice brush applicator. And you can put as much or as little as you want, depending how much eye coverage you want under your eyes. And I also take it, oh, that looks weird. I also take it on my forehead, down the bridge, a little on the tip. A little on the chin here. Okay. Now you're gonna blend it out. Good, we good?
We good.
Then I'm gonna take the e.l.f. The Prime and Stay Finishing Powder. The name rubbed off, but you can tell I really like it because I've hit pan. I'm gonna take there's an eyelash, tiny little eyelash somewhere on here. I don't know, it just flew away into the wind. I'm gonna take my NYX contour and highlight palette and take the shade. I think it's called Sculpt. This one color. That's basically all I use. I do use the other colors, but that's my favorite. I just use this kind of brush, so I'm gonna take that shade and I'm gonna just wipe it on the back of my hand. Alright, what to do next? Blush. Blushy blush blush. I'm gonna use the Milani Illuminating Face Powder. Oh, that's too shiny. It's all okay. Sure. I circle the whole thing. Get all those colors. And make your word smile face. I'm just gonna take some of my EOS lip balm and moisturize my lips because they are a dry. I'm gonna grab the highlighter, which is the ColourPop highlighter. Oh, you can't even see that, but it's faded anyway, so don't worry. And Smoke and Whistle. Really hard. How do beauty do this? I just use my finger because it's this weird texture, and I'm just gonna take my ring finger, smush it in the product, and I just dab it on the high points of my face. Ooh. I really like these eyeliner because they're more natural, I feel like. And if you want that inner glow, who doesn't want a glow? I'm also gonna put some on my Cupid's bow after. I do. My lipstick. I'm gonna do... What do I wanna do? I'm gonna do a wing. With the NYX Final Liquid Liner. Alright, I'm gonna go off camera, do my wings, come back. See you in a second here. Oh, you can see my puppy. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna show you that fail. Oh, yeah, that's... Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sorry if my voice sounds weird. I'm cold. What? My hand just like... So I'm gonna take the Tartelette in Bloom palette. I grab an angled brush. I'm gonna take this one, which is the Leader. So I'm gonna do some fake freckles. So take the same palette and the same shade. And I just dot. I usually place them more around here. Some on my cheeks, some on my forehead. I just dab them in after. With the sponge. I even use her finger and just press them in. I just wiped off the gloss that I had on before. I'm gonna take the ColourPop Ultra Satin Lip in Rabbit, I believe. Yeah, the Rabbit. And I'm going to dab it on with my fingers. I use the Tarte Gifted Amazonian Clay Mascara. I'm gonna take the MAC Prime Prep Fix Plus. This is the finished look. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!